mission. Do what I gotta. You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission. You're on a mission.
Do what I gotta.
You're on a mission.
YouTube, what it is. It's your boy Q Deezy. Another episode of All About Semis. And I figured I'd give you guys a quick update. Tired. Boy out here in Gaffney, Cherokee, South Carolina. Just left out of Georgia yesterday. Picked up a load, dropped off here. And I want to say it's Jonesville. Picked up a dedicated load out here on the first load. Put the girl out here on a first load, and so this is an update review. She held up, no problems. It started a little rocky at first, but you know, it was a little crazy. You know, that devil was trying to get his hands out there, man, and it was like little knick-knack stuff started going wrong. As soon as I started out, you know, my tail lights, they didn't want to work, and I had to figure out what was going on with that, and that was a whole thing in itself. But got rolling. She held up. Knock on wood, no crazy issues or nothing like that. Working with this company, they trying to pretty much get going, and I took a temporary lane up here, running some Dollar General freight for these guys. And no, it is not, I'm not unloading anything. It's just picking up at a water company and taking it to one of their DCs up here. So yeah, you know, straightforward. And basically I had to get out here to, it was like a sacrifice load type of thing, man. And like I said, I didn't know you even had them kind of loads out here. And I mean, this was pretty much like a sacrifice type of load that I took, you know, because, you know, you got to build relationships. This is basically a building relationship, making relationships. Yeah, you want to make money, but you also want to make relationships out here, especially when you get into booking your own freight and things like that. So you want to have those relationships already out here. So yeah, that's what this load was about. Well, this, you know, lane I chose. I can't get comfortable. I'm sorry, y'all. I'm got a cramp. I didn't sleep too comfortably last night, so I'm a little cramped up. But yeah, man, that's what it was about. Getting out here and making some relationships, you know, getting the truck out here moving. So that's what I'm doing. Do a few more of these, and I probably head on back in Friday and see how it plays out. All right, just wanted to give y'all an update. Hope everybody's staying safe out there, and keep all 18 on the blacktop.